Second one is called How Much Can I Take? It's about a 20-year-old female. This is her story. How much can I take? How much can I take? God help me, how much can I take? Born thing must be maturity. What was the fucking rush? I can read on my own. I didn't have the dignity of clean sheets in a hospital bed. Wrapped up in a blanket in a dark alley, she found me, she said. At 2, mommy said, honey, I must go, you'll be all alone. At 16, daddy said, it's time to go, you are now. At 14, I had my first abortion, I didn't know what love is about. At 20, I had another one, if not till then, I knew what love is all about. It's about somebody physically raping me, emotionally draining me, mentally abusing me. How much can I take? Were not her words. They were my words of her. As she was crying on my shoulder, hunting for advice, helping her heal the injured soul terrorizing her life. The one who tells her, I love you. Remember what love means to her.